The artist Skopsov Konstantin creates the Longeron Lodge's Masonic aprons. This painter keeps alive the ancient relationship between the arts and Freemasonry.
For me, freedom is the greatest torture. With this painting, I've tried to depict the fact that freedom is the greatest gift God has given to man. Yet at the same time, it is also the greatest torture. The fire found within mankind can both shine bright and burn.